This is the fourth episode, and here we'll use the carousel component to add hero section. First, open the Bootstrap website and click Docs. Under Component, click Carousel. Then on the right hand side, click Captions. You can then copy this code. Open your code editor. In index.html, just after the header tag, add the main tag. Let's also add the comment main. Then for the hero section, let's add a comment hero. You can then paste the code. Let's add the actual image. All our images are under this images folder. So let's use images/img-banner1.jpg. Let's update the image for banner 2 and the banner 3. Likewise, let's also add the alt text. For now, I will add banner 1, banner 2, and banner 3. Once done, check the preview, and we can see a carousel over here. We don't need this left and right arrow, so go back to your code editor. You can then remove these button tags. Check the preview, and the arrow has been removed. Now let's add the actual content. So we will copy from the website, copy the title, and paste them in the first slide. Likewise, copy the content and paste them under this P tag. Now let's copy the title for the second slide and paste them under this h5 tag. Also copy the content and paste them under the p tag. Now let's copy the title from the third and the final slide. Also copy the content and paste them over here. Once done, check the site, and now we can see the actual content in our carousel. The only thing that is missing now is the style. So you can go to my GitHub account, open SCSS folder, custom.scss. You can then copy the style for this carousel. You can then paste them under SCSS and custom.scss. I will paste them at the end. Once done, let's check the site. And this time it is looking exactly the same as in the design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll use the grid and progress bar component to work on About Us. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.